This is one from Lefty Frizzell. Thank you, Lefty Fans.